All right, today we're checking out Young MC. We're listening to the song Bust a Move. Let's get into it.
Bust it.
It takes two to make you think. That one? Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh!
This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move.
Oh!
Bust a move. You're on a mission and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. Just bust a move.
What were you gonna say?
I thought it was it takes two to make things go right.
Yeah, I thought that was the part that.
But if she's like, if you want.
I mean, I thought it was that part where she's
right?
Like, you want it. Yeah.
Right.
But, okay, have you heard the song before? Is it ringing a bell?
Yeah. I mean, I definitely have heard. I mean, I feel like it's like a party song. Like a sort of, you hear it in the background, but you never like go listen to it. Like nobody said, oh, I'm just gonna play Bust a Move right now. You know?
No,
what
people
I mean?
Totally play.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've heard it like
back
in the
in
background. I've heard it in the background. You know what I mean?
Maybe your family wouldn't play Bust a Move, but mine would.
Yeah, I've definitely heard it in the background, for sure.
In the city, ladies look pretty. Guys tell jokes so they can seem witty. Tell a funny joke just to get some play. Then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman. And there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic. Looking for a man makes them opportunistic. The lion on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there and bust a move. For me, fellas.
Break it down for me.
Has a brother Larry. In 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start blinking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back. And now you're feeling really firm cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts thumping. Says she wanna dance to a different groove. Now you don't want to do G bust the move.
You got it.
Move it, boy.
Okay. I totally see how that was a one-hit wonder.
What? Totally... How can you listen to a song and be like, I can see how that's a one-hit wonder?
Because half the song was like, yeah, hey, yeah,
But it doesn't tell you anything about.
And then he was like, in a blue tuxedo, we're going to marry. Like, it was just very simple rhyme schemes. You know what I mean?
Right.
It was catchy.
So basically what you're saying, you think a song like this is more luck? What you're saying, like, you wouldn't listen to the song and think, oh, this artist has a deep catalog?
Exactly. Like, it was just, it was really simple. You know what I mean? Yay. Hey.
But isn't that what people want? Simple music? And usually, no. A lot of radio hits are pretty simple.
I mean.
Right.
Not really. Like, they are simple, but it's like they still have a certain, like, very complex arrangement that makes it, like, wow, like, such a hit. But this had that, I guess. You know what I mean? But. I mean, I don't know. I just didn't take the, like, I didn't take anything to be, like, especially, like, very, very a lot of talent. You know what I mean? I feel like it was good, and it was very, like, it was a hit. But it didn't strike me as, like, oh, man, he's just got the crazy bars, or, like, oh, man, like,
you know? I can't wait to see what else he puts
right.
out.
There was no, like, super guitar, like, you know what I'm saying? There was nothing that was, like, whoa, you know, I gotta check the rest. It's, like, background music to me. You know what I mean?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Who to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.